you know how it is when you shoot in the middle of summer. Ibang klase. Hindi, not only is it mainit, hindi mo maalala talaga ang dialogue mo sa init at tumutulo talaga ang pawis mo. Pero, I direct Joel's my favorite director. Although he gets impatient, di ba? Eh ako, first 3-4 days, hirap talaga ako magsalita and remember dialogue. So yung sort of adjust to each director. Pero, and I had a difficult time saying words like, mga ganon,
And how did you, how did you prepare for it?
Okay lang, I hope so.
Pero how did you prepare for the role?
You know, it was reading the script. There were some parts in the script sabi ko, siguro hindi ko kaya ito. Pero pag sinabi ni direct, kasi okay, camera, roll, action. Kahit anong gagawin mo. Kahit tumalong ka from the second floor eh. Di ba ganun talaga? It should be. The words were difficult.
Is there yung point, parang nag-iba po yung flavor on yung sinabi ko kayo na ginagawa po nito sa prostitute yung directly dahil na
bago yung perception nyo
ng prostitute
tayo sa business. No, each prostitute has a story to tell. That's what I realized. Each one has their own story, has their own reason. Whether you agree with it or not, that's your problem, right? But people do certain things, even artistas, usually like, now I'm 73, why am I still working and stuff? Why do I still move? It's my own, I have my own story to tell. Of course, I'm very comfortable and my children are all adults. I don't have any sick children or anything. But I like what I'm doing. Although, pag alas dos na ng umaga, medyo I think to myself, ano bang ginagawa ko rito? Wag pa na alas dos. Diba? Like yesterday, I was shooting till 2:30. Kasi umuulan eh, hindi ba? Laging nakakat. Parang medyo sabi, is this really what I want till I'm 90? Pero I can't imagine doing anything else.
So, ano yung project yun, yung bago nyo?
I'm doing the same people who did Malyari.
Wow!
And then I'm doing another movie.
It's a horror again.
But it's more like a psycho.
Ah, psycho. Wow.
Yeah. Very
but
nice.
Pwede i-share yung character nyo?
No! Diba? Talk about our...
Ah, sige.
Ito ba yung game mas
no.
Meron pong na-form kayong friendship with the other cast?
Of course, I didn't know much about Baldi's body language because I never worked with her. I also, of course, hardly knew Sunshine, but I knew Lisa, and I, of course, knew Perla. And it was very interesting. Their lives are... It's just so different because I knew that they're very popular at a certain time and diba si his body language. You know, she's cute. She's really present.
Miss Glo, nakakatuwa naman na nanood kayo kasama yung mga apo nyo. Ano yung na-react nila?
Ay, hindi. Malaswak ba? Hindi
naman ah. Hindi, anong reaction nila?
Gusto nila yun. Siyempre, you know, the new generation now is very different from the boys. They're very open, they're not too much. Oh my God, hindi na sila ganun. Ngayon, they, you know, social media exposes them to everything. So, it's good, you know.
Yung character nyo, mahal na mahal yung couple. Ganun sa
ibang boys. Hindi.
Bakit na ba?
Usually, mahal mo ang sarili mong apo. Hindi lahat, you know. But not that much. Like, I love my children's children. Pero, hindi siguro ako magpuputa for them. Because my children are very, you know, sila mismo nag-aalaga ako, okay, 5-10 minutes, okay na.